Unfortunately, your Marty used Kane as a distraction in order to make his escape aboard a dropship. We'll have to track him down later. Right now, you need to clear that fortress of any remaining Infernal forces, then raise it to the ground.
Roger that.
Hey, Commander. I have to say, we're living in extraordinary times. The buried Star League fortress we found on Xinyang is, in itself, a monumental discovery. But what we found inside, well, that's nothing short of astonishing.
That's a lot of fancy adjectives, Rihanna.
Perhaps, but think about it. Comstar have been working on this site for years, and still, they've only managed to unearth a small portion of the fortress. Spears estimates that excavating the rest of it could take decades, and that's only the half of it. I'll let Spears describe what he's found, and the importance of it. Spears, the commander's ready. Go ahead.
Hello, Commander. Congratulations on taking down Kane and putting an end to Inferno's reign of terror.
Thanks.
Let me explain what we found. As Rihanna told you, this fortress was lost to humanity for almost 300 years. That is, until Comstar stumbled upon it. Inside one of the excavated buildings that Comstar was able to unearth, we located an ancient star map carved into one of the walls. Every known system within the inner sphere is charted on that map. But this is no ordinary map, Commander. This one is special.
How so?
It's more expansive, more comprehensive than any map currently known to exist. Beyond the periphery, there are hints that this map charted what, for us, is currently uncharted space. It appears that wasn't always the case. Not before the fall of the Star League. Unfortunately, a significant portion of the map has been destroyed. Again, whether that was intentional or not, we don't know yet.
Okay, I feel like you're about to make a point.
I am. Embedded into the map were a series of symbols. These symbols correspond exactly to the location of recently discovered Star League bases, settlements, and weapon depots that were, until Inferno found them, lost to time as well. They were obscured, buried, concealed from even those who lived right next to them, as was the case here on Xinyang. Not surprisingly, the symbols on the map also correspond to the numerous areas of refugee displacement that we've been tracking over the years in our pursuit of Black Inferno. We made the connection between Inferno driving people from their land and the discovery of the lost Star League facilities. But we didn't know how they were able to locate them. Now we do. Comstar has been using the map to pinpoint those sites and sending Inferno forces to pillage them. It's been happening all across the Inner Sphere. It explains almost everything we've discovered so far. Almost.
We believe your father's coordinates have something to do with the missing section of the star map. It's why Yamato wants them so badly. He's looking for something out there, something big. And he thinks we have the coordinates to whatever it is.
The question is, what do the coordinates lead to? And why did your father have them? If we're gonna answer those questions, we need to decrypt the coordinates first.
The problem, however, is that the encryption is unlike anything I've ever seen before. Breaking it is more difficult than I originally imagined. I need more time.
Right now, Commander, Yamato knows something we don't. But we have something he doesn't. That puts us on even ground, for the moment. Once we unlock those coordinates, we'll finally have the upper hand.
In the meantime, we take on more contracts, bolster our inventory of mechs, and recruit new pilots. If we thought Inferno was tough, Comstar is going to be much worse. To that end, I've uploaded a new contract, Commander, from House Kurita. I'll go ahead and prepare the mission briefing while you get us where we need to go.
Copy that. And Spears. Thanks.
You bet. Good luck, Commander. We'll talk soon.